One of the other things that I want to talk about, which comes a little bit with your career, you know, what I'm missing more and more in the world, is, you know, acceptance of each other, you know, for who we are. It looks like we forming more and more groups that are placing each other across one another, and one disliking the other for whatever differences, right? I mean, I see it here in Spain. I'm sure you see it in the Netherlands more and more as well. We see it, we hear it in politics, etc. So what I noticed about you is you can talk and you will talk with anybody. Doesn't matter how tall they are, how small they are, what kind of nationality they have, what kind of religion they have. So I'm just wondering, you know, how did you become this way? And I was also wondering, because within your career of a professional fighter, you know, you travel a lot all over the world, you met a lot of different people, a lot of different cultures. Is that something that has something to do with that? Or was that always something that was innate or deep inside of you that, you know, I am who I am and I love to just meet everybody and talk to them?
I think people can read your body language. I am somebody, if somebody, a person is good to me, I am 10 times better for them. If somebody is bad for me or does something wrong to me, I do something much worse back, because I multiply the fact what they do to me in good ways or in bad ways. And I also, the people can receive it through to my body. If you are nice, I'll be nice back. If somebody wants to make problems, okay, we have a problem. I rather don't have a problem, because it's not good to make a problem.
Exactly.
Are you still meeting up with your friends now that you're a father? Kids making you stress out. You got no time for yourself to work out, read, relax. Can you still remember the time you were hanging out with your friends, feeling energetic, happy, and confident, spending time together and talking about your life and your crazy dreams? You're feeling alone now, don't you? No one to share your challenges with, and you're just running around from one storm into the next. Well, it's time to change this now. Join me and the Brotherhood of Fearless Fathers to speak on a weekly basis with like-minded dads to crush your challenges, face your fears with determination, be held accountable, and regain control of your life. If you want to become the hero your family needs you to be, then go to becomeafearlessfather.com/brotherhood. Looking forward to seeing you on one of our next calls.